Welcome to another episode of Hand Tool Rescue with your host, Hand Tool Rescue.
Pew, 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 pew.
Well, hi. Didn't see you there. I've got a new project today. A nice new patent recreation video. What I have here is a modification or improvement on a tool handle design from April 9th, 1878. This specific design I have not seen in the wild personally, but I do find it incredibly interesting having a hand plane within the chisel handle itself. So, while reading the documentation and the details on this specifically filed patent, it says that this device may be made of wood, metal, or any suitable material. So, I have a few ideas about how I can recreate this using several different materials, and I think it would be interesting. Let's get started.
Thank you.
Well, here it is. I had a lot of fun working on this one. I don't know if I am the greatest master at making a hand plane, but I did practice a little bit. And this wood, this Brazilian cherry, was a tough choice to use. It was somewhat difficult to work with. But I got a little surprise for you. It does exist, and I found one while I was working on this one. It even has the fantastic Gladwin's patent right on the side here, and that's who actually designed this patent. So, I was fairly close, maybe not exactly, obviously. This being entirely wood except for the brass portions right here. The blade is very similar and it slots in here as well, although everything on this is obviously much looser since this could have been made at any point after 1878. This design is a little more fancy than my design for the wedge, but otherwise the general idea is there, and obviously the brass sole is just a fancy addition on my part. The flats on the top here of the handle, you can see, are also on the bottom, and I think that's just because they used a certain thickness of wood to create these, and then didn't bother spending the extra thickness of wood just to make this round, whereas I had the chance to do that. So I had a lot of fun making this. I'm going to be doing more of these. Like I said last year, I just need more patent ideas. If you have any that you would like to share, please link them below or send them my way. Any way you want to get them to me is fantastic. I hope you enjoyed me recreating this tool, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. Later.